He has so many numbers, and I always forget which one he prefers because he's very specific. I don't know if it's the first one.
Just try it.
Okay. Okay.
This eagle's place is in the sky. She's still got a lot of flying to do. You can see it in her eye.
Ben Rickert.
Hey, Ben, it's Jamie.
Jamie, you know you're not supposed to use this line.
Told you. Okay, let's try number 2 out of 14.
Though she's cried a bit for what we've put her through, she soared above the lifted lamp. Guard sweet free.
Ben Rickert.
Ben, why do you do that, man? I mean, you're a retired trader, okay? No one is listening
to
your
NSA
calls.
The NSA has a $52 billion budget and the ability to monitor...
They're tens of million calls a second. You think they're not using it?
Hey, I promise I will refrain from saying Ben Rickert and Dirty Bomb in the same...
Jesus fucking
I'm sorry,
Christ.
Dude.
Ben Rickert.
Did you get a chance to look at what we sent you, Ben? It's Charlie. I'm here, too.
Hi, Charlie. Yeah, I did. Hold on.
Bet, you still there?
Yeah. I'll be honest,
gentlemen. Scared the shit out of me.
That's a good thing, right? I mean, that means that this Bennett guy's not wrong.
No, he's not.
Cool.
Tell me more about
these CDOs.
Yeah. Okay, so, you know, Bennett mentioned the CDOs, but actually...
We took a look, and they're way worse than even he realized.
These things don't make
okay?
any sense, Ben.
We can't even model them.
Bigger than the MBS.
Yeah,
and 90% AAA rated.
Yes.
Over 90%.
Exactly.
It's incredible.
I took a good hard look at the CDOs you want to short. They're brilliant.
Worthless. Total crap.
Jamie, very good.
What can I say? You know, I'm good at finding shit.
So Ben, we shorted the double Bs and the triple Bs. And the risk is relatively low. Payoff is like 25 to 1.
Yeah.
Okay, so why are you calling me? I don't do this anymore.
Look, Ben, we need you to help us get the ISDA. If we get a hunting license, we can short this crap. And
we know you hate Wall Street. We're not asking you to do trading. We are simply asking you to help us get a seat at the fucking table.
Pretty ugly table, guys.
Look, Ben, the
system fucked up in a big, big way here, okay? And somehow, we know before anyone else. You know, this is
a once-in-a-lifetime deal.
I'm thinking. Okay.
I'll call Deutsche Bank.
Thank you, Ben. Thank you. Oh, and Bear, what about Bear? They have some reprehensible product.
Okay, Bear will trade with
anybody. Thank you, Jared, for
food would go inside.